A big day for high school field hockey teams across the state as Wednesday was the start of the regular season. Cape Elizabeth opening up against Gray, New Gloucester. The Capers controlled play for most of the game and put all sorts of pressure on Patriots goalie Adriana Kimball, who came up with save after save. But with just 2:50 left in regulation, Hannah Bosworth finally breaks the ice for the Capers, and Cape Elizabeth holds on from there for the 1-0 win. Yarmouth opened